me and made me sit and play. At first I didn't like it, but she'd smile at me and say, someday, my boy, you'll thank me, and you know that gal was right. I miss when she'd come see me in those honky-tonks at night. When the audience starts booing and they're going out the door, when you're ready to give up cause no one buys your song no more, when the music world won't listen, don't appreciate your art, remember that you're always number one in mama's heart. I've played in every honky-tonk since I was 17, spent half my life but trying to be in the music scene, and not just to be in it but to be a big success. I'd like to think I paid my dues, but there's more to pay, I guess. When the audience starts booing and they're going out the door, when you're ready to give up cause no one buys your song no more, when the music world won't listen, don't appreciate your art, remember that you're always number one in mama's heart. Don't hear so good, gotta crank my songs up loud. But when I first was starting out, she was always in the crowd. And after every song I play, she'd shout out, that's my boy. I wish she could still get around, cause my playing gives her joy. I'm playing for my mama and myself. I'll keep on paying dues, my guitar won't go on no shelf. If I ain't won you over yet, please give me another crack. Mama wants me to remind you, CDs and t-shirts in the back. When the audience starts booing and they're going out the door, when you're ready to give up cause no one buys your song no more, when the music world won't listen, don't appreciate your art, remember that you're always number one in